It's really cool, and I am so happy to have these guys here. And enough about them. I'm taking off after tomorrow's show. By the way, these guys are here tomorrow with a completely different show. And I've listened to the band. Tonight's show is gonna be great. Tomorrow night, twice as good. So you wanna catch that. But after the show, like 5 a.m, I'm leaving. I'm leaving for the most time. Don't know why I'm telling you this, but I'm leaving for more time than I've ever been away ever in my life. Longest vacation ever. So. I would like, there'll be some gravy. In fact, while I'm gone, even my Thursdays, I always play Thursday. Nate's gonna have Nate and friends. We have Jackie and Bess doing a big Thursday show. I don't know, a bunch of people, whatever's gonna be happening, I don't know. Please show up while I'm gone, if only to support my lavish lifestyle. Yeah, I mean, it's very important. Please, drink a lot. I mean, I can't afford this. I got a Jetta, it's a really nice car, so please continue to support me. I thank you very much. And these guys, back to them. Most of you know already, but I just, to me, it's always a special night because I'm feeling like the music, you can be in certain places at certain times, whether it's San Francisco somewhere in the 60s or Seattle, wherever, something's really happening and you see a band that's just great. And I saw these guys like just become great before my very eyes. And every time they hear, it's just, I am thankful for it. It's my pleasure. Welcome back, Raibred.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. instrumental called Elevator.
No. No, it's not Facebook.
That was definitely.
That was awesome. Fucking douchebag right here. Fucking sits.
Who's that, dude? Fuck him, dude.
I believe
instrument.
Thank you.
We'll be back in about 15 minutes for a set of covers. Thank you.
How the fuck is it? 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 How the